Hello, I'm Olga from RubyMine, and in this video I'll show you how you can work with WSL in RubyMine. So, what is WSL? It's Windows subsystem for Linux, and it allows you to run Linux binary executables natively on Windows 10 and later. First, make sure you have WSL installed on your Windows machine. If you haven't done this yet, you can follow the link in the description and learn how to install it. Here I have an Ubuntu distribution installed and Ruby managed by the RBNF version manager. For better performance, we recommend using WSL as a remote interpreter and storing your project in the Windows file system rather than in WSL. Now, let's open RubyMine settings and add a new WSL Ruby interpreter. If we want to add a Ruby managed by a version manager, we need to specify a path to its executable. As you can see, RubyMine suggests selecting the Ruby interpreter. With our project set up, let's run and debug it. As you can see, RubyMine executes the code within the WSL environment. Now let's try it with debugging. Let's stop the Rails server. Here we have a breakpoint. And now let's debug. RubyMine needs to install the debug gems. And for Linux, it requires the build essential package, so make sure you have it. Let's disable Spring for debug. And then we can stop at the breakpoint. And that's it. We hope this video was useful for you. Please share any opinions and questions you may have.